Switching to online teaching presents teachers with unique challenges. Third grade teacher Jennifer Turner says one of the biggest struggles is making sure students have access to technology.
Just being able to get them to connect, to sign on with us, to help them, even their families, manage the digital world. But I know that our district has done a really great job about trying to get devices out to students who don't have. We're trying to at least get it to where there's at least one device per household.
Turner says not being around her students has taken a toll on her emotionally.
We left on spring break, so we had an additional week that we weren't with our kids. And so just that thought of not seeing them again this year, it has been helped that I get to actually physically, you know, see them with the Zoom meetings. That definitely has helped them, and it has helped us.
Turner says that a lot of what is being done in her school district is to help students retain what they've already learned.
More of our focus right now is how can we keep these kids from sliding back too much during this time off.
Despite the situation, Turner remains hopeful.
I'm thinking that from here forward, you know, we're going to have easier access and easier buy-in with our parents as well as our students. So I definitely think there's some good that will come out of all this. Whatever we're doing is enough. Everyone is doing the best they can in difficult situations. And whatever it is that you're able to do, it's enough, because it has to be.
Some school districts still plan to reopen to finish the school year in person, but it remains uncertain whether that will be possible. For Bobcat Update, I'm Sammy Turner.